Today we've got some exciting news straight from the Mobile World Congress. It's not just about the latest gadget that is hitting the market, but also about groundbreaking prototypes and future technology concepts that are stealing the spotlight. There has just been a bombshell dropped at the Mobile World Congress by Xiaomi, a company known for pushing the boundaries of innovation with its products. During a recent launch event, which was focused almost exclusively on the Xiaomi 13 series, the company surprised everyone with the announcement of its cutting-edge augmented reality glasses. In an exclusive presentation, Xiaomi gave a few select people the chance to check out their latest creation, the Xiaomi Wireless AR Smart Glass Explorer Edition. These futuristic glasses, resembling something out of a science fiction movie, boast micro-OLED screens for each eye, delivering stunning full HD visuals at an impressive 1,200 nits of brightness. However, that's not all they have to offer. With three forward-facing cameras, these glasses have the capability of mapping the wearer's immediate surroundings, bringing augmented reality to a whole new level. While Xiaomi may have packed a lot of advanced technology inside these glasses, it has still managed to make them remarkably lightweight with just 126 grams of weight. What did they do to achieve such a feat? It is made possible by the use of cutting-edge materials, such as carbon fiber and magnesium alloy, and by combining them with a specially developed silicon oxygen anode battery, which is smaller and lighter than a traditional lithium-ion battery. Xiaomi's glasses are also designed to be comfortable to wear with adjustable temple tips and nose pads. Additionally, they have an adjustable lens angle and IP54 protection against dust and water. Even though Xiaomi's AR smart glasses are just prototypes at the moment, they are undeniably ready to make a big splash in the AR market once they become available. Qualcomm's Snapdragon XR2 Gen 1 chip is behind these futuristic spectacles, which take augmented reality a notch higher. What's the game changer here? This pair of glasses can be worn completely wirelessly, and it is connected to your smartphone via Xiaomi's low-latency communication technology built into the glasses. An astonishingly low latency of just 50 microseconds is delivered by this cutting-edge link, which is a fusion of Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. It is incredibly fast, in fact, you won't even notice any lag during heavy tasks such as scrolling through social media or watching videos. This feature allows users to stay connected with their digital world without having to rely on a wired connection. It also eliminates the need to charge the glasses as the connection is powered by a small battery integrated into the frame. However, there is more to come. Xiaomi's glasses don't just play videos, but they can also do a lot more. As compared to other AR glasses on the market, Xiaomi's prototype is already showcasing advanced AR applications, making it stand out from the crowd. Xiaomi reps wowed attendees with three mind-blowing augmented reality tests that took place during an exclusive demonstration. As a first demonstration, they showed an interactive virtual desktop that seamlessly integrated into the real world. Think about what it would like be if you could open multiple windows and have them appear as though they are a part of your physical environment. In addition to that, you're able to use your connected phone screen as a trackpad for controlling these windows or via intuitive hand gestures. Yes, you read that right. I'm talking about hand gestures. You're able to physically move the windows simply by sticking out your arm and with a pinch motion. You are able to grab and manipulate them with ease. The best part is, a laser beam is projected from your palm, serving as a high-tech pointer for an immersive experience that is really out of this world. As part of an exclusive demo, volunteers had the opportunity to participate in an adrenaline-pumping augmented reality shooting game where they were able to set up a virtual machine gun station on a flat surface and shoot some quirky virtual creatures. What is the best part of all? The aiming can be controlled by an individual using a mobile phone or even by using their own hands if they so wish. Not only that, but we can also jump into a virtual Xiaomi Home UI where one can interact with the environment by flicking a virtual switch in order to control a real-life Xiaomi lamp. Let's talk about some next-level immersion. The glasses are equipped with electrochromic lenses that can smoothly and seamlessly switch from white to black with a touch of a button. The advantage of this is that we are also able to select between transparent lenses for AR content and black screens, which means you can have a more immersive experience when watching movies. The innovative design of Xiaomi's AR glasses eliminates the need for a physical lens cover, adding a touch of futuristic elegance to the whole experience, unlike those found in other AR glasses. So, why are these glasses still in the prototype stage? Well, Xiaomi has not revealed the exact reasons as to why this happened. but we can speculate about them, it might have something to do with the battery life or the production costs. During the demo, the glasses ran out of juice after 30 minutes, hinting a potential problem. In spite of the potential of these glasses, we are eagerly anticipating their mass production because of their potential. Xiaomi's prototype is already positioned to be a game-changer in a world where AR glasses are rapidly evolving. The immersive experience and futuristic design of these glasses clearly indicate that they are a glimpse into the future of wearable technology. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Stay tuned for more exciting tech videos. See you in the next one.